Hello everyone, coming to you live on tape from Mount Orab, Ohio. It's Jaw Twos, and I've got some video here, some really good stuff. I got the Cincinnati Eastern Railroad. This is part two. The other day I filmed them when they had the train installed. Well, this is leftover video. I had so much video, I had to put it in two videos. So this one shows them going through Mount Orab, coming up the big hill near Kline Road. Go ahead and start the video, son. This is gonna be a really good one. Here we go. Okay, here she comes. Getting around the hill. Coming across the bridge over there. Goes over Canyon Road. Then they're gonna come up this hill and cross Kline Road. Between Sardinia and Mount Orab. Listen to that. Working hard. Wow, that was a good one. Man, they were working hard. They had rock, grain, all kinds of stuff, even railroad ties on there. Wow, that was a really good one. Got to catch them again. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course, that one had rock and all kinds of stuff on it. So we're gonna catch them up here again and go here in Mount Orab and catch them. That was a really good train there. And those locomotives were working hard. Those cars were loaded. They had grain, railroad ties, and rock on that train. That was a really good one. So we're gonna catch them again, son. That'd be a cool house to live in. Watch these trains. Eastwood Road on the west side of Mount Orab. Thank you. They still use this maintenance away siding right here. Not very often. It's been maybe a couple years or so since I've seen them use it, but they still use it. Okay, that was pretty cool. Got the traffic all jammed up here. Mount Orab, Ohio. Thanks for watching, everyone. Brown County, near the county line.